Do any of you think white people are sometimes discriminated against?
This happens in a systemic way on our most elite college campuses.
If you make a decision based on the color of someone's skin, isn't that racist?
No. You're trying to create an opportunity.
They're not hiring based on talent. So what do we do about heart surgeons, airplane pilots? How far do we want to go with this?
All new Dr. Phil. Check your local listings.